Oh, I am never solving this. Hello and welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play Fallout 4, Bar Harbor as a survival difficulty ghoul and cannibal. Particularly stupid survival difficulty ghoul and cannibal, as it were, because, well, I don't see any logical solution to what is before me. Well, not yet, at least. Oh well, as we should get into it. At least this is the last one, okay? At least this is the last one. But who thought solving puzzles in a in the workshop environment thing was going to be a good idea? Needs a good old flash, a good old fashioned slap, I believe. But at any rate, let's see what lies ahead, shall we? I don't like the sheer amount of stuff that's going on. That is a little bit concerning. So, my first objective is build a bridge absolutely everywhere, connecting everything, and hope that in the process of building said bridges, a solution will appear. I'm probably overthinking this horribly, aren't I? Kind of what I'm thinking right now. I'm just overthinking this, and it's actually really simple. But hey, we'll see, I suppose. You never really know, do you? Okay, I can sort of begin to see the solution, if you will. Let me just grab all of these because I think we're gonna need as many of the code blocks as is possible. See, this thing is now going up, which it should it? I don't know. There's even stuff over there. It doesn't look like it should. So, tell you what. Can I turn this so that it, I don't know, goes? Yes, I can. It doesn't go up, it's coming from up to wherever. And that just did something, a thing. I did a thing. Guys, I did a thing. Now, what the hell did I do? Did I do something that is the question? I don't think I did. Don't think I did. It's going from there, it's hitting there. There isn't anything to deflect it here. Is there? So, I mean, this thing is not set in stone, you know, so we can move this and, indeed, I want to try and do something like, did I get it wrong? Let's see. Like, make it go through here. Yeah, there we go. This way, all right. Go. Huh. I appear to be not hitting anything still. Am I being monumentally stupid? I'm just being monumentally stupid, aren't I? Alright, sorry, no complaints now, only tears. No complaints, only tears. That way seems to make sense. At least right now it does. Get this down and aha, okay. Wait, how the fuck am I supposed to get it? Hold on. This goes in that direction, but it doesn't. One, two, up. Can I clear? Oh, yes, there is. Okay. I'm just being a little bit stupid. There is a hole in the ceiling above me. Like, above and in front of me. Get this thing out. Put it in. So, and it goes through that thing, fires over there, and voila. We did a thing, guys. We did a thing. It took me years, but I did a thing, okay? You can, by the way, skip the entire puzzle finding bit, and I might even leave a link in the comments if it goes particularly for long. I don't know if it takes more than expected, which I expect it'll take an eternity to begin with, which will be, quite a difficult thing to beat in terms of expectations, but still, you never know. I tell you what, I put it to you that before I finish this, Fallout 5 will have come out. What are you doing? I'm still playing Far Harbor. That puzzle, did anyone solve it? Everyone solved it, you're just being an idiot. Okay. Sorry. Right. I now have two of those things, don't I? Yes, I do. So, then proceed to turn this thing in this direction, one would assume. Like so. And have it firing in that direction just to see where it gets us. Right. Now, get this thing, I think. And where does it hit? There, which I would assume I should then turn it like so. Or something. I'm probably being an idiot, aren't I? Yeah, I'm being an idiot. I am being an idiot, alright. Okay, lovely. Oh! You see, there's a thing here. The problem being. Whoops. I'm gonna fall off this bloody thing. The problem being, how do I activate it? And I think. It needs to come from that direction. Yeah, it needs to come from there, go through there, and then through there, and then it'll just go straight through. Okay. Which means we need to activate that thing right now. Gotcha. We can do it. We can absolutely do that. I started to use my brain. I'm thinking, okay, give me a bit of time and we'll get through it all. You and me together, I believe. You don't need this thing to be firing like so. That's well, we don't pretty much need it ever again to be firing in that direction. So let's get it down here. It'll go, and then I think I hope I'm right about this. For fuck's sake. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Here we go. Who the hell told you to turn yourself in that direction? Come on. Get on with the program, son. No! How the hell do I finagle that then? What the flip is going on here? What on God's great earth is going on? Did you just say greyer? Yes. Everything here is a tad monotonous. Okay, let's leave that place for now because it confuses me and make our way over here, I think. There's a thing here. I'm gonna take a thing. And see what I can do with it. Hi, I don't see the purpose of this lower bit right now, so I'm hoping I'll never do because it seems rather complex. I'm starving. Really? I'm gonna take damage in the simulation? Really? I need to quit the simulation to s Fine. Let's quit the simulation just to not. By simulation. Just to not starve to death in the real world. It's a problem. I hear a lot of WoW players have this problem quite a lot. I mean, I wouldn't know. It's not like I started playing WoW 3 days ago and I'm utterly addicted, but okay. Shh. No complaints now. Only tears. Only tears. Well, to be fair, I am in a rather catastrophic condition as far as my health is concerned. We will be back here, so you know what? Did I miss this? How on earth did I miss that? Since we're gonna be back here, let me deposit the all the DKS in there and all the fragmentation stuff. Yeah. Good. Okay. See, this will take me to the nucleus. Let's see. Where in the nucleus specifically? Because if it's back at the start, that would be lovely. There's plenty of nutrients over there. Looks like it's back at the start. Don't pick anything up. Do not pick anything up. Just go and do your thing. D go and feed your bad habits and just don't think about it. Like, you're super busy right now. Just don't even think about it. The hell is the po- You scared the living shit out of me! It's my fault. It's absolute come. Mwah. It's absolutely my fault. I'm sorry. The place was ter- I blame the place. The place was a bit terrifying. Like a random room with nothing in it, and then just a. Sorry. God damn it. No. No, oh God, no. Where did you come from? Thanks. Food just delivered itself to me. Thank you. Appreciate it. I have no idea where you came from, though. Anyways, let's. Water, yes, that thing. Six? No? More than six? Like so? Okay. There goes all the water, I suppose. Gary, I have no idea where she came from, but okay. Imagine for a second that the cannibalistic gods have sent her to us. Actually, I think it's the chaos gods. The chaos gods themselves have sent me this wonderful gift of this wonderful offer of flesh, shall we say. Well, let's get back into it. Luckily, it saves your progress as soon as you as you load back in, so it'll start me from here, but it'll remember all the bridges and stuff that I did. Yeah, there you go. Where was I? Ah, yes. En route to. I have no idea what the hell this thing is and what it does. Whoops. Mouse. So that thing is gonna get triggered, if you pardon the language, by this, but I'm going to need to clear a way for the energy crystals. If we find the energy crystals, we'll find Dr. Wowie. Go and these two. God, the UI is terrible. Oh, sorry, it's not even the UI, it's. Although it's not great, it's the more so to do with oh god, I just screwed up. Geronimo! Or Johnny Moe, as some would say. No, I do not wish to exit. Not in the slightest. Yeah, Johnny Moe. Okay, so that thing shoots there, exits there, hits that thing, that releases. Excellent. That is entirely useless. This thing will, I will finagle a way to get it done, and well, basically that leaves me with one thing and one thing alone, unfortunately. And that, dear viewers, would be this conundrum. I have one decoder relay. If I had two, that wouldn't be actually any help, would it? I would need 1, 2, 3. I would need 3 to get this wherever I want it to be. No, and then I could disassemble them and have, like, you know, 0, and have them all be wherever the hell they want to be, but to all intents and purposes, I need a 3. I have 2, which means I need 1 more, right? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I need 1 more decoder relay if I'm going to easy mode this, which. Let me just climb back on my Tower of Gold here and see whether I can somehow finagle my way into getting 1 more. Well, I don't think I can, but you know what? Fortune favors the bold, or so they say. I'm pretty bold, and I've seen none of said fortune. Maybe just the it's just the fact that the goddess Fortuna doesn't appear to like me that much. Which, to be brutally honest with myself, I can't quite blame her. Get that thing there, thank you. Okay. Materials, give me all of your materials. I wish it wasn't tab, I really wish, because my hand is starting to hurt from jumping on one side of the keyboard to the other, and this is coming from someone that's played a bunch of StarCraft back in the day, and StarCraft 200 APM was easier than this. Well, that was a little bit useless, I think. Except that it really wasn't. I'm being stupid. Sorry, I'm being stupid. I didn't realize that a thing on the other side, I didn't see it, which, whoops, nearly fell off. Which I think, all things considered, is a fairly valid bloody defense, isn't it? Oh, of course it does, don't. Hold on. This thing can't go any lower. But this thing is. Is it? It better not be. It could be just my sense of perspective that's a little bit, you know, fudged, but. No, my sense of perspective is absolutely fine. It is just screwed. Oh god. Up there? I guess? I mean, it's the only thing that I can think of, so I suppose. And yes, I have two more right now, but this thing doesn't count as one because I need to put it back. If they'd given me one more of these things, then this would have been the easiest puzzle of them all, because you have three, which means you can get them to go in any direction you want. Provided you do have a starting point, so. I mean, that would have been extraordinarily easy, but as it is right now, we have a little bit of difficulty getting things on track, shall we say. This better hit the mark. There we go. Oh, thank the ever-loving Jesus. See, now we don't need this thing, I assume, because they're going to make things unnecessarily complicated. And then we turn this thing round in the other direction, don't we? In one direction. Hey! Pop culture references. See, this thing then goes through here. Nope. Nope. I was wrong. I was wrong. I'm sorry, I was wrong, unsurprisingly. But wrong indeed I was, because now we can change this thing's height, so. Just give me a second. Okay, there we go. So that thing, into that thing, through there. Into that thing. Okay, I can already see it hit. Into that thing, up there. Fine. Progress, you know. I'm just gonna grab these two because you don't really need them, do you? And now. Sorry. Go over here. It's not the best thing to be doing early in the morning, but hey. So, where doth it go? Through there. Okay, I can see. The question is, where do we stop it from? Oh, right here. Oh, I think. At the time being, it makes sense. So, let's see. You get this thing. Guess we'll put it like so. And then. Please turn in the direction you're point. I mean. Put this, snap yourself in the direction you're actually pointing, please. Thank you. And then it goes. No. No, actually, it's fine though. It's absolutely fine though. Because all we need to do now is get this thing down. No, I just confused the entire system, didn't I? Get, this thing. And this thing. And then it's a little bit claustrophobic, I will give you that. And that goes. Means then I can remove all these things. Absolutely useless here. And on this, get on this. That thing's been removed. Question though. No, actually not O. I have no idea what's going on. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Never mind. Yes, I do. Or at least I think I do. Let's test this theory out. Because I think I can solve this a little bit untraditionally. But you know, a solution, no matter how stupid, if it works, is a solution, regardless. So here's what I'm thinking. We have two of these, right? We're not gonna need this bridge anymore. And let me just go around the level and collect more of these blocks, because I think we're gonna need them. So give me a second to do that. Here's the plan. I've went around and collected it in more of these, and now I have 33, which I don't think I'm going to need in retrospect. But here's the thing. We need to get this beam lower to pretty much that level. How we're gonna do that, I have an idea. I was gonna say I have no clue. I have an idea of how we might be able to do that. We begin by taking this thing away because we don't need it, right? We then proceed by. You'll be shocked by this, but we then kill ourselves. Which, is, as far as plans go, isn't the brightest, but here's the thing. We built a stairway to heaven, not a highway to hell. Like so, to be able to grab these things. Plop, plop, plop. Now, we figure out where exactly we need this thing, and I think I just did. Basically. Now, don't worry, everything we do here doesn't matter because we're gonna kill ourselves in order to get through to the next zone, and we will deconstruct all of this. It needs to be. Oh, for God's sake, it needs to be, I think, yee-high. And then we put this thing on, right? It goes in that direction. Boom. One more up. Okay, no problem. One more up it is. And then there. So here's the thing. That thing goes through that there, right? It might need to be one higher. It might need to be one higher than this. I don't know. Which is why I'm gonna try and leave it and see if we have enough blocks to do this thing, without it. So let's go ahead and bloop, like so. No, I don't want to exit the simulation, because here's the thing. Now that's traveling to there. And I have two more of these, which means starting from this point, I can get it to go pretty much anywhere on the map. And it's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to get it to go where I need it to go, right? Not like that, I'm not, but the right idea. And we then take this thing, and we point it in that direction, and it goes. Ah, but see, that's wrong because it can't go there, so it needs to be here, and here, and there. And I'll explain why in a second. You can't put blocks on this thing, so it needs to be here. Okay? So, traveling up here, right? I get these two things. Then we get this thing. I am God of humankind. I am wisdom. I am light. You are servants of my will and my wishes you fulfill. Bask in my glory.
Sentry
Actually,
has
Juggernaut, it
detected
was one of the
active
more
intrusive
simpler
program.
missions. Screw you too, buddy. Sorry. Screw you too. There we go. Thank fuck. We got the last data segment. Speaking of which,
Beginning attrition of intrusive
I should
program.
increase the volume a little bit. Oh, guess what? I can't during the simulation because someone decided to
Complete memory
bind
leak.
this thing to the options menu as
Achieved.
well. So, yeah, good work.
You can exit the simulation at any time. Memory file
We're done, right?
configuration. Zero Y
Yes, we
dash
are.
eight K
Good.
seven D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
You might hear a little bit of echo. I know, just a tiny little bit. I'll try and edit it out a little bit in post.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this subroutine.
give me a second. There we go. Audio. Crank that thing up.
Means here we're equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration.
I can fix
but
them.
There were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Let's go and get them. Right now, we're going. Shut up, I don't care. We're going. We're going right now. It's marine combat armor. Oh, God. We're going. We're going. Come with me. Bambi, where the fuck? I don't give a fuck where you are. I don't need you anymore. We're going to get marine combat armor. I feel like an evil genius. Marine combat armor. Yes, 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 yes. Excellent. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. In case you couldn't tell, I'm a little bit optimistic about the marine combat armor. So much so that I probably missed out on the quest, haven't I? Yeah. Yeah, I did. I did, didn't I? Yeah.
Sorry. We're going back. We're going back. I'm sorry.
You say combat armor shipment, and I tend to lose my mind occasionally. Excuse me? Oh, it's not here, is it? It's the,
it's the other door.
The corner of the room, Bambi. Come on, let's go. Oh, wait, I know where this is going. Can we take a look at the, Yeah, uncover Dima's secret medical facility. Uncover the location of the nuclear launch key. Of course there is a nuclear launch key. And recover the wind farm kill switch code. I'll tell you what. Nuka World is out. By the time I'm uploading this, it's probably out. I don't know, it's not out yet. But it will come out in a few days, I think. By the time I upload this, it will have already come out, right? And I now have 3 quests to do, so... I don't see the end of Far Harbor being anywhere remotely close, unfortunately. Or fortunately, depending on your perspective. But for me personally, I kind of want to get done with it, you know? And, see, they have marine armor as well, but it's not marine combat armor. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. You know what? Let's go back home. I think that's the right thing to do. Let's go home, and then we can do all 3 of those quests at the same time next episode. And when we're done with them, I think we're going to have, like, maybe one more before the end of it all, so. That makes sense, right? We do a couple of more episodes and try and get this thing done as quickly as possible. Not to say that I'm going to rush through it, but, like, I've heard of this amusement park called Nuka World, and I really want to get into that amusement park, you know? It really fits the Joker, doesn't it? It really does. I mean, as much as nuclear weapons are cool, the guy's heard about an amusement park. He's going to the amusement park. Just try and stop him, right? Quick question, is there anything that's along the way, sort of? No. No. So, I suppose we'll have to take the long route back then, shan't we? And we're back. Barely managed to crawl all my way to here. Where the hell is the repair thing? Oh, in that direction, okay. I'm gonna repair the power arm, I'm gonna mod my weapons and armor a little bit, and see how badass I can look at the end of it. Though I just got a quest. Defend Greentop Nursery. How do I put this? Not gonna help. Also, yeah, well, I'm not gonna help, but it's also not gonna happen. Oh dear, oh dear. You know, when I started this journey to Far Harbor, I thought I wasn't gonna get any more powerful, am I? I wasn't getting any more OP, if as it were, than I am, right? I have a phase cannon. No way I'm getting more. I'm getting stronger than that. Well, I just did. Changed the material on my power armor and put on the marine combat armor as well. Oh, sorry, it's just the marine zealot armor, not the combat armor. Yeah. This is pretty bloody insane. Get the Kalashnikov and the other weapons, because there's nothing really I can do with them. So, on to the first quest, I suppose, right? Which would be... actually, you can see it here. It's I renamed it to Ultramarine stuff, even though it's technically Zealot. Ah, you know, doesn't matter. Fully modded, of course, all of it. And, well, just take a look at the protection values on this. Also shielded power armor to protect from explosives and other grenades and stuff like that, so... I should be obnoxiously stronger. I should not be getting any stronger than this. Also, I should level up as well, which I forgot to do. Oh, yes. Map. First of all, we're going to go... Oh, that's miles away. We're going to go to... Harbor Grand Hotel. Let's put a marker there and... Be on our way then, shall we? Yes, I think we shall.